So apparently, whatever this guy believed, it was wrong. Muslims and Hindus cannot live together. You can see in this 2020 year how all those Muslims living in India, they have lost their right for their citizenship, even though they've been living there for over 100 years. And forget about the Kashmir, how many people are slaughtered over there. It's been over 200 days now. There's still curfew in Kashmir.